I just came back. Galing ako ng market. I bought some stuffs from Japanese Home Center and Daiso. So, I'll show you the things na nabili ko. Okay, so let's start with yung mga items na nabili ko sa sa Japanese Home Center. So, let's start with this cute parang canister. So, yung purpose ko, ba't ko binili is actually for my brushes. So, dalawa binili ko. So, I'll try kung okay siya. So, yeah, it's cute. So, next na binili ko is actually, BB cream. So, I bought this BB cream art collection sa Japanese Home Center. So, this is just 66 pesos and it's in the shade of number 1. So, I'll make a review of how good this product is or kung maganda ba talaga. And next to that is, let's see here, ano ang nabili ko? Oh! This one. Yung eyebrow palette. So, this is just 66 pesos. And this is light brown. So, let's see kung okay siya sa kilay. And I actually bought this 12 color lip palette. So, magaganda yung shades niya actually. Kaya gusto ko siya. So, as you can see. So, I'll make a makeup tutorial using Japanese makeup. So, let's see kung ano yung effect niya sa skin ko at kung okay ba siya. Another is this 12 color eyeshadow palette. So, parang earth colors siya. Tapos may konting mga light color. This. I think this is a good palette. Let's see. Another thing na pinili ko is actually this stand mirror two sides. So, yung actual product na is here. So, pwede ko siyang ulibaliktarin. So, it's actually a good product. And then, I'm sorry guys, I'm so mabalat. So, I actually bought this set. So, para siyang lalagyan ng kung ano-ano, maybe mga eyeliner or anything na I think pwede dito ilagay. So, I actually bought accessories then. So, I bought these cute earrings. So, yan, magiganda siya. And actually, I also bought choker. Medyo nakitan lang ako sa kanya, kaya ko siya pinili. So, ano pa rin nabili ko sa Japan Home Center? I think that's it for Japan Home Center. Then, let's go to Daiso. So, sa Daiso naman, I actually bought this Elifar Princess Volume Mascara. So, ang sabi dito, waterproof siya. So, I'll check if totoo. And another thing, I bought this Winmax Slim Lipstick. So, yung shade niya is Salmon Pink. So, banggal ito siya. Hindi niyo makita siguro. I also bought an auto eyebrow in a shade of gray. Retractable siya. So, I'll check the performance later. I bought bobby pins. So, kasi mahilig ako, since yung buhok ko kulot, kailangan talaga i-ano siya, parang ipin para hindi siya magkalat masyado. I'm actually excited for this nose shadow. So, sabi dito, it is used as shadow and highlighter. So, let's see kung tatangos ang inong pa dito. Ano pa kaya? Oh! I actually bought this. Yung parang lalagay ng lipstick. So, I have few lipstick na linalagay ko na siya dito para at least ma-organize na siya. As you can see, hindi naman iba-ibang lipstick kasi I'm not into brand. I'm actually into the shade and yung performance niya sa lips ko. Kung nagtatagal siya or kung dry siya. So, yeah. I'll make a review naman sa mga makeup na nabili ko para at least we'll know kung okay ba siya, kung recommended ba siya. And another thing pala, I bought this sa Japan Home Center. So, 10 pieces na siya. So, I think this is a good deal na, no? For 88 pesos. And, napadaan ako sa thank you for watching.